She posted down there in the Winter Grand Prix 41.95.